A Jacksonville man is in jail after police say he crashed his car while under the influence with his child inside that car. Police, according to them, say that the driver's blood alcohol content was twice the legal limit. Harley Henry was arrested Tuesday in Neptune Beach after crashing at the intersection of Florida and Atlantic Boulevard. Police have not told us if the child was injured.